done the repairs.
And with no rudder.
Yeah, no rudder. Servo's there. Control rod's there. Servo horn. Oh, nor do I feel like making one right now. I was supposed to head up there and work, and I stopped to think I was going to get a quick flight. And everything's just been awry since. Straighten out the motor, basically. You know, there could have been a whole host of reasons, and what I'm learning is that when you crash, really turn everything off and look the plane over. Don't just pick it up and fucking launch it and think everything's just gonna be fucking great, because it's not. As I'm coming to find out. Here goes nothing. Successful on this one. Well, I proceeded to pummel my P-51 into the ground. I think I'm just gonna call it quits right here. Something ain't right. Either the wind is kicking too hard. Whatever the case, I need to get to work, and I want to spare my motor the atrocity. If you can't come out with a reasonable solution, don't fucking fly. Don't do it. And fucking check your shit. You know, don't just hope that your shit's gonna be all straight. You know, fucking yeah, you lean at one angle, but did you check the other? That is also very critical. No, you didn't. And this is what happened.